Hey, how's it going, everybody? Aaron J. Holt here. So, as you could probably already tell, I've been feeling pretty down in the dumps lately. A big part of that has to do with the ongoing pandemic. At this point, I think we're all suffering from pandemic fatigue. We've been dealing with COVID for over a year now, and when it hit, our lives got turned upside down and inside out. We've lost family members and friends. We've had businesses suffer and even close. Students had to move from in-person learning to online classes. And just, we had to adjust our whole way of living. And on top of that, each of us has been personally affected by COVID. For me, as a stage actor, I haven't been able to do any theater shows since this whole pandemic began. My last theater show was, I believe, October of 2019. So more than a year and a half ago now. So since then, I have been doing YouTube videos and making TikToks, and that's all well and good, but I really, really miss the stage. And I've tried to stay positive and, tell myself, don't worry, it won't be like this forever. Things will get better. We will get back to normal. And I keep telling myself that, but these last couple of weeks I've been feeling like that's almost a pipe dream, And as you have seen from my videos, you know that I am a religious person. Well, I have to tell you that these last couple of weeks my faith has been constantly tested and even shaken. And so I reached out to a friend who goes to the same church as I do, and I asked her, I said, I told her about how I was feeling, and she says that, in this difficult time, it's more important than ever that I have faith. And she actually says that now, during this critical time of COVID, now is the perfect time to have faith. And I asked her, I said, why? And she said, well, because faith isn't believing when you have every reason to. Faith is believing when you have every reason not to. And I thought about it for a while and I realized that she's right. In our darkest times, faith is what can keep us going. And faith that, God has a higher plan for us, that, we will get through this, as difficult as it may seem. And I know that not everyone watching this is religious, but even so, I know that you believe as well that things won't be bad forever. Things will get better. We just have to stay strong during this time. And so, and that actually reminded me of a little card that I have on my refrigerator. I should have gotten it before I started filming. But this little card on my refrigerator, it says, when you are having a tough time and you feel like you can't cope anymore, remember that your track record for dealing with bad days so far is 100%, and that's pretty good. And so, yeah, we have to keep a positive attitude. We have to not lose sight of the end game. And I know that we will get through this. As tough as it is, guys, we will get through this. And so, my friend from church that I contacted, she actually sent me a link to a video that I'd like to react to today. She said, feel free to watch this whenever you're feeling down and out, because it can make you feel a whole lot better. I know it did for me. And it's called Disney's Life Message, uploaded by Fantasy Kayo. It was uploaded 8 years ago and has 98,000 views. And she knows that I'm a huge fan of Disney, and so she knew that this would be right up in my area of interest. So we'll see how this goes. And I have a feeling that, this is gonna be kind of a tearjerker, so got my tissues right here just in case. So yeah, I know we've been going through a tough time, but we can get through this, guys. I know we can. So I'm gonna check out this video and we'll see how it goes. So let's see what Disney has to tell me today. In 3, 2, 1. action. Life is never easy. We'll blame ourselves.
I can't go back. What would it prove anyway? Mm-hmm. It won't change anything. You can't change the past.
Oh, come on. Why you gotta open with that?
You said you'd always be there for me. But you're not. It's because of me. It's my fault. It's my fault.
We'll have to say goodbye.
Ohana means family.
Oh, that was the most gut-wrenching moment from Lilo and Stitch.
But if you want to leave, you can. I'll remember you, though. I remember everyone that leaves.
We'll believe what others say.
I'm just fooling myself.
Oh, man.
You'll never see me as anything but a monster. It's hopeless.
It will feel as though nothing goes right.
Don't you get it? I screwed up. I mean, for 2 seconds, I thought that maybe I could do something right. But, I just...
Treasure Planet. One of the most underrated Disney movies of all time.
Forget it. Forget it.
Will hurt others.
Could I? I wish I could. If there was just some way, I'd give anything.
And we're scared they'll hurt us back.
Sometimes it's better to be alone. Nobody can hurt you.
We'll lose sight of who we are.
Maybe what I really wanted was to prove I could do things right.
Here comes the wet works.
So when I looked in the mirror, I'd see someone worthwhile. But I was wrong. I see nothing.
We won't know what to do.
I was wrong, Grandmother Willow. I followed the wrong path. I feel so lost.
We'll lose hope.
What am I supposed to do? Go out there and rescue the girl from the jaws of death, and the whole town will cheer like I'm some kind of a hero? She already has her knight in shining armor, and it's not me. Frollo's right about everything. Tired of trying to be something that I'm not.
And everything will change.
Not my friend Copper. He won't ever change. We'll keep on being friends forever.
We're still friends, aren't we? Todd, those days are over.
Life is a struggle, yep. But happiness can be ours if we learn from it.
But yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it.
Don't give in when times become difficult.
You got the makings of greatness in you. But you gotta take the helm and charge your own course. Stick to it, no matter the squalls. And when the time comes, you get the chance to really test the cut of your sails and show what you're made of. Well, I hope I'm there, catching some of the light coming off you that day.
No one ever truly leaves you, no matter where you go.
You will always be my mother.
And you will always be in my heart.
Nothing lasts forever. That includes sorrow.
And keep your chin up. Someday there'll be happiness again.
You're so much more than what you believe.
You're braver than you believe, and stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think.
And soon you will see that.
What beautiful blossoms we have this year. But look, this one's late. And I'll bet that when it blooms, it will be the most beautiful of all.
Make every second count.
You're right, Prospector. I can't stop Andy from growing up. But I wouldn't miss it for the world.
My favorite Toy Story. never lose sight of what is truly important.
My daddy never did get what he wanted, but he had what he needed. He had love.
Take joy in the small things.
Say, that's it. You think of a wonderful thought.
Dare to take that chance.
Life's not a spectator sport. If watching is all you're gonna do, then you're gonna watch your life go by without you.
Don't change yourself for anyone.
All joking aside, you really ought to be yourself.
Stand up for what you believe. Don't be afraid to take that path needed.
Sometimes the right path is not the easiest one.
And remember,
sometimes you try your hardest, but things don't work out the way you want them to. Sometimes things have to change, and maybe sometimes they're for the better.
You'll make it. Good luck, my friend. Wow. Didn't shed as many tears as I thought I would. Even so, I'm glad I had the tissues, Andy. My gosh. I'm glad I watched that. Because, yeah, it's... Like I said before I began this, it's been a tough year on all of us guys, and it's, I mean, that's, but then again, that's life, and, you know, we have to never give up, no matter how hard it is, because, yeah, it's been a tough year for all of us, and I can't imagine what each and every one of you are going through, and I'll leave a link to the video that I reacted to down in the description below so you can watch it yourselves if you have your find yourself in a low point and you need to see that for yourselves. But yeah, I know that, you know, we've all been struggling. But we'll get through it, guys. I promise you we will. Because, yeah, we can't give up. All right, well, I guess I'll end this video here. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to get notified about my latest videos. Thanks again so much for watching, you guys. I'll see you all in tomorrow's video. Please remember to wear a mask, socially distance, and get vaccinated. I myself have been fully vaccinated, so... Please, if you can, get vaccinated. Thank you guys again so much for watching. Roll the outro.